Let me start by saying a word about General John Allen, our commander in Afghanistan, who we had expected to testify today on his nomination to be commander of U.S. European Command and Supreme Allied Commander. While the committee awaits the conclusion of the Defense Department's Inspector General investigation, I continue to believe that General Allen is one of our best military leaders, and I continue to have confidence in his ability to lead the war in Afghanistan as well as to serve in the post for which he has now been nominated.